encounter between Arab culture and Jewish culture, flamenco, Hebrew poets and Arab poets is really essential for us and for this project.